Okay, once again, I'd just like to thank our sponsors, ArtsWave, U.S. Bank, and Energy Alliances. And I am absolutely thrilled to introduce to you our first band of the night, Mr. Chris and the Cruisers. Mr. Chris has entertained millions across America. He has worked with rock and roll legends Dick Clark, Chubby Checker, Chuck Berry, Fats Domino, Herman the Hermits, Tommy James, the Shirelles, the Drifters, Freddie Boom Boom Cannon, and many of the grand old Opry stars. Mr. Chris was a band leader for Dick Clark's old rock and roll show and helped promote to several gold records. Mr. Chris and the Cruisers.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon. Good evening. We're going to have a good time, do some oldies but goodies for you. So let's get warmed up here and sing along with us. Glenn Bowles with me today. And Margie back on the music. We don't have all the Cruisers with us. Okay, let's go, Marge. We're going to take you back to the 50s and the 60s. Here's a little something from the Rooftop Singers. We need a little volume on the music up here so we can hear it. Here we go, a little more. A little more. Come on, let's get her going here. I feel like I'm rock and rolling on. All right. So if you recognize these old songs, sing along with me. You ready, Glenn? All right. A little bit more volume.
I said, I'll walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in. Sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind? Walk right in. Sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in. Sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down.
I ain't got nothing to hang down anymore.
Walk right in. Sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down. Everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind? Walk right in, sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down.
All right, we got a great singer with us tonight, Mr. Glenn Bowles from the Vandells, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get him singing for you in just a minute. Yes, the Vandells. Margie back on the music, been with me for 36 years. We just had an anniversary. The rest of the Cruisers couldn't make it tonight. We got about 10 of us all together, but we thought we could just do this by ourselves here tonight.
I said, oh, walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind? Walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Daddy, let your mind roll on.
All right, we're going to take you back to the 50s, like I said. So that one was way back in the 50s, early 60s. Rooftop Singers. Here's one you might recognize. Dion and the Belmonts, or the Dell Vikings, it was, the Dell Vikings. Now sing along with us now, don't be shy. Here we go now, ready? Ready, Glenn?
Yep.
All right.
Dum, 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 dum,
dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum, dum.
Chance.
Come, 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 come and come to my heart.
All right, here we go.
never give me a chance. Bow, bow,
come love me, darling. Don't let me go away.
One of your 50s rock and roll songs, get things going in the 50s. We'll move up into the 60s here a little later on, but we're going to do this. Is this Glenn? Okay, we're going to feature, which song is it? Okay. All right, we're going to do a little song here from a fella I met in 1968. One of the wildest guitar players in the business, Mr. Chuck Berry, ladies and gentlemen. We worked with him again in 1978. Mr. Glenn Bowles from the Vandells, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit of Johnny B. Good.
Come on, help me out. We're down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. We're back up in the woods among the evergreens. Still a log cabin made of earth and wood. A little country boy named Johnny B. Good. And never ever learned to read and write so well. But he can play the guitar just like a ring in a bell.
With the Vandells. Good to have you with us here tonight, Glenn.
Already need some water.
All right. Here's a little something. This an Elvis song, right?
Yeah.
Okay, here's
from 1968.
It
was written by Mac Davis, if anybody remembers Mac Davis. Remember Mac Davis?
Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilight trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like
voice.
And red bouquets and twilight trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories rest between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories, sweet memories, memories.
All right, my buddy Glenn Bowles. All right. We first met about 36, 37 years ago.
Don't tell them that.
All right.
I was just a little kid.
Number one doo-wop song of all time, At the Hop, Danny and the Juniors, 1958. You can rock it, you can roll it, you can really do the stroll at the hop. When the record stops spinning, you flip it with the chicken at the hop. Do the dance sensation and sweeping the nation at the hop. We used to do with the Dick Clark Show back in 19, way back there. That was a long time ago. That's when I had hair and I was thin. Can you believe that? I used to have hair. Heck yeah. Little something from Paul Anka.
I'm so young and you're so old. This my darling, I've been told. I don't care what they say, 'cause whoever I will pray. Will it be a tree as the birds up in the trees? Oh,
like Loretta Lynn. She told me one time, Loretta Lynn, she swallowed a big fly right in the middle of the show out in the fair. Like,
it happens.
She just kept on singing, you know what? I think I swallowed something there. All right. Here's a little thing called It's a Miracle. This one was done by who, Glenn?
Barry Manilow.
Yeah. All right. Back in the 60s.
To Denver and every town in between.
Everyone looks the same.
The people, they all look the same.
Oh,
and the names have been changed. But now that I'm home again, I'll tell you what I believe. It's a miracle, a true blue spectacle, a miracle come true. We're together, baby.
A song from a group up in Detroit, Michigan, happened to be good friends of Margie and I, and we met them all several years back down in Renfro Valley, actually. They got a big hit song called Just Like Romeo and Juliet from the original group, The Reflections. So Glenn's going to do that one for you right now. Sing along. Everybody knows this one.
Finding a job tomorrow morning, got a little something I wanna do. Gonna buy something I can ride in. I'll take my girl, dating at the drive-in. My love's gonna be written down in a history, just like Romeo and Juliet.
I'll sing along now. Come on.
I'm gonna buy a pretty present, just like the ones in the catalog. Gonna show how much I love her. I'll let her know one way or the other. Our love's gonna be written down in our history, just like Romeo and Juliet. Straight. I'm gonna put a Romeo's face right smack dab on the date. Right now I'm a speculator, wondering what tomorrow's gonna really bring. If I don't find a work tomorrow, it's gonna be heartaches and sorrow. Our love's gonna be destroyed like a tragedy, just like Romeo.
Reflections from Detroit.
Thank
good
you.
Friends of ours, Mr. Glenn Bowles singing that one for you. All right, here's a song I first learned to play the drums on. They call the California Sun. We done this kind of stuff with the Big Clark Show. Take them out to the beach. California Sun.
Baby, come on in.
so low, like a hully gully, but not so slow. Now, baby, swim, baby, come on in. Do what you wanna, do like you wish. Come on, baby, and swim like a fish. Now, baby, swim, baby, do the swim. Shake it up, baby, twist and shout. Come on, baby, now work it on out. Now, baby, swim. Baby, come on in. Do what you wanna, it's all right. Papa's gonna show you how to swim tonight. Now, baby, swim.
I'm gonna show you how to do the backstroke here in a minute, Glenn.
Come on, baby. I want to swim. Oh, I want you to do the dog paddle, baby.
Now we'll do the backstroke.
We're going to feature Mr. Glenn Bowles. Ladies and gentlemen, traveled all over the United States. We first met back in the 1900s. But he has worked on the stage with the one and only Roy Orbison. And he does a Neil Diamond show, a little Cracklin' Rosie.
Ah, Cracklin' Rosie, get on board. We're going to ride till there ain't no more road gold. Take it slow. Lord, don't you know, I had me a time with a poor man's lady, hitching on a twilight train. There ain't none here that I care to take along, maybe a song, to sing what I want. No need to say please to no man, for I have been to. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Cracklin' Rose, you're a snowball woman. You make me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, the song keeps a running. The world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no questions. Yeah. Oh, I love my rosy child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me, we go in style. Crack little rose, you're a snowball woman. You made me sing like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, girl, the song keeps running. Play it now, my baby. Grab the rules of me.
If anybody's interested, we have a 10-piece show band, and Mr. Glenn Bowles from the Vandells is going to join us down at Jim and Jack's on the river, August the 13th. On a Thursday night. We'd like to invite all them band players. We're going to get you guys free tickets to get in and come down and see there. When we get the whole, all of us.
Everybody.
And Glenn does a great Neil Diamond show. That's just one of the songs that he does in his Neil Diamond show. He dresses up. He's got all kinds of fancy suits and everything. And been all over the country and worked with Roy Orbison, a lot of players and singers. But here's a great little song, a little thing called Stormy. You got want to say
anything
about this
song? Yeah, I was going to say, this was on the Vandells' last CD we did this one.
Yes.
So, yeah.
So if you'd like to have a CD, let him know he's got 100 copies in the trunk of his car. If you'd like to have our car and see where we're going to be playing with the whole show, in the box up here.
You are sunshine, baby, whenever you smile. But I call you Stormy today. All of a sudden that old rain's falling down, and my world is cloudy and gray. You don't go away, oh Stormy.
This is another song that that was different with the Vandells before I got here. Here we go.
Hello. Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou. I'm so in love with you. I live with Mary Lou. We live apart. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. You pass me by one sunny day. Flash those big brown eyes my way, and ooh, I wanted you forevermore. I'm not one that gets around. Swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though
had no choice. Wild horses couldn't make me stay away. Called about a moonlit night, arms around you couldn't tie. That's all I had to see for me to say. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. I said hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Thank you very much for having us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We're Mr. Chris and part of the Cruisers with Mr. Glenn Bowles from the Vandells. Come over with us tonight. Thank you, Glenn.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. My name is Gwen McFarland, and I'm one of the Springfield Township trustees, and I want to welcome you all here tonight. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And I want you to give a big hand to the Cruisers. They were just phenomenal. Give them a big hand. The music was off the chain. That's what I like to say. So I'm going to bow to you. Give them another big hand, everybody. What I'd like next to do is we could not have this event today if it wasn't for everyone here as well as our sponsors. So I would like to recognize one of our major sponsors tonight, and that's U.S. Bank. Kim, can you bring those individuals up here on the stage? They have really, really helped us a lot to make this night a reality. The U.S. Bank here in Springfield Township. So would you gentlemen just say a few words, please? I'd like to present this to you. Let me read it to you. Okay. Recognition of community support, Art Connects recognizes the U.S. Bank presented the 30th day of July this year of 2015. You're recognized for making a difference and its contribution to Springfield Township's concert series and support of the Arts Connect Young Entrepreneurs Program. So give them a big hand one more time.
Thank you very much. Kim approached us about the program, and it just sounded like an awesome idea, the kids coming together, learning how to run a small business, and then getting to do it hands-on. And so I'm just glad I work for a company that allowed us to support. And thank you to Kim for the idea. So, thank you very much.
Hey, guys, thank you so much for participating in the ball drop. We sold 50 balls at intermission. Good job, guys. That is absolutely amazing. I'm so excited. All right, it's 7:30, and we're getting ready to hear from Coltrane Rotary. They are a three-piece. Uh-oh, I knew I was going to get yelled at for that. Three-piece alternative rock band based in Cincinnati, Ohio. The band is only a year old, but is quickly becoming one of Cincinnati's favorite and is trying to win the hearts of Ohio, one city at a time. Their simple riffs, electric stage show, and catchy viral melodies infect audiences and leave them wanting for more. That's a great PR piece. They sent that to me. Yeah. Good job, guys. All right.
Completely not truthful, but it sounded great, right?
Good evening, Springfield Township. Like you said, we're alternative. Don't be scared. We're not going to get too crazy up here, but we do require participation. Casey, hit me with the drum beat. All right. This is really simple. This is where we need your help. Hello. It goes like this. You go, I'm going to sing it. You're going to sing it back. Really simple, right? It goes like this. It goes. Whoa. Whoa. Hey.
Whoa.
Whoa. Robbery. This song's gonna start in 4 seconds. It goes like this. One, two, one, two, three. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You guys sound good out there. I'm so proud of being in Springfield Township tonight. Guys, thank you so much for coming out and hanging out with us. And Mr. Chris, it's hard to follow you. Such an icon. Can't stand it. Anyways, we're going to play a song for you. Now listen, this is a hip-hop song, and I know what you're thinking. You're thinking this right now. You're saying, hip-hop, it doesn't work. But it does, okay? So we're going to do a hip-hop song. I hope you all jam to it. For those of you who don't like hip-hop, I'm sorry, we're going to play it anyway.
There's only one.
And you're here. So you got no choice but to listen to us. But hey, listen to this song. Peter's going to walk you through some dance moves.
All the dance moves. Ready? Can everybody go like this? And like this? And this?
Okay. There's a lot of people on the corner that are not doing it. I want to see it happen. I'm letting them down there.
And ready?
Hands up. And down. Okay, one more time. Come on. Hands up.
Up.
And down. You know what's funny is we can make you up like a half an hour, and you guys just be like, okay. Here we go. Here we go.
It's like a roller coaster. All right, here we go.
Joke for everybody. Hey, are you listening back there? I got a joke. It's going to attract the whole audience. Ready? What did the horse say when he fell down?
What?
He didn't say anything. He said, help me, I fall down. Listen, if you're entertaining a crowd of third graders and below, you'll kill it. You will be the absolute best thing that ever happened to third graders. Guys,
is an original that we got. It's called May the Week. I hope you guys like it. May the week feel me wrong, but I'm not quite there. May the bed do no wrong, but I'm
Chris's book here. Take it back a few years, back to 1969, before I was even thought of.
Wasn't even a thought.
Not even a thought.
Listen, who here likes the Bee Gees?
Come on, man. Way more than any other show that we played before.
Way more. Listen,
we love the Bee Gees.
We're going to play old tunes. If you know the words, please sing them loud and please sing them proud. This song's called I Gotta Get a Message to You.
With me and a smile, he said,
You're beautiful, man.
Thank you. Yeah. I appreciate that. Anyways, guys, if you like what you hear tonight, please check us out. We're on Facebook.com/...
CTR The Band.
CTR The Band. That's our name. Our first letter in each of our name things.
Coltrane
Robert. That's our name. CTR The Band, if you like what you hear tonight. Guys, we're going to speed it up a little bit and play one of our favorite songs. It's called Manhunt.
If you call this hell I'm living, then I'd rather be dead. I'm stuck alone with these voices inside my head. And I can't seem to find the words to tell you. I wish that you would just die. The darkness closes over.
Some other day, rain, go away. Come again some other day, rain, go away.
got two more for you guys tonight. They're both originals. I hope you guys enjoy them. I hope you guys have enjoyed us tonight. We certainly love seeing you guys, and thank you so much for sticking around here and play. This next song's called Wake Up. Joke. This is the real singer that everyone is just going to die over laughter. Sorry to Springfield Township for all the death in the field from the laughter. I apologize. But listen, what do you call an owl that does magic? Houdini. Get it? Because the hoot. I'm telling you guys, I do stand-up comedy on the side. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Time for one more, everybody. That's what they're telling us to think. Well, listen, we've enjoyed having you, but this is a song that we love playing all over the places. What people want to see us play, they love it. But we're going to need some crowd participation. So, Peter,
Hit me with the bass line real quick.
Sean, I got another one.
Okay. Now look, everybody, we're not probably gonna be able to get you up in your chair. But look, you can swing your hips like this. Come on.
Yeah.
I'm feeling it. And I'm big, okay? It's hard for me to move too much because I'm hot. This song's called Red Lights. It's on the internet, on different websites. You guys can check it out. I think you can get it for free if you really want to. I hope you guys enjoy tonight. Our name's Cole Chandler. All right.
Red lights on the runaway, beating in the night. Left my home with you and no way took me by surprise. Where was this old doubt when you were less amazed? Both lungs had bigger lips, will send me to my grave. You don't know what it's like, you don't have a clue. Every time I'm sitting around, my head is around you. Her hair, the purest gold, her body, oh so fine. Wanting more than anything to fate, you call her mine. So down when you less amazed. Long blonde hair, big red lips will send me to my grave. You don't know what it's like, you don't have a clue. Every time I'm sitting around, my head is around you. You don't know what it's like, you don't have a clue. Every time I'm sitting around, my head is around you. The air is getting cold, the air is old so thin.
We're not done just yet. It's hot, and sometimes you gotta take breaks because I'm a little heavy set and I smoke, and it's just not good health up here, you know, but we take a break. Also, if you heard in the last line of that verse, I used our name. Thank you. I'm a brilliant songwriter, I know. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed us. We're named Culture
Nova.
So humble. Anyways, we're gonna finish this. Thank you. Oh, you're good looking. I heard that. I'm good looking. Thank you, ma'am. Anyways, here we go. We're gonna finish the song in four. One, two, three, go!
You don't know what it's like, you don't have a clue. Every time I'm sitting around, my head is around you. You don't know what it's like, you don't have a clue. Every time I'm sitting around, my head is around you.
And you are Springfield Township, right? Is that where we're at? What I'd like to do though real quick, if y'all don't mind, anybody have a drink in their hand? It could be a Kool-Aid, water, beer, whatever. We're gonna do a little holler and swallow, if y'all don't mind. What that means is, we're gonna say one, two, three, holler. And then we're gonna swallow, all right? You guys got that? We're not even unhealthy, right? We're in Springfield Township, right? One, two, three, holler! And swallow, there you go. That sounded a little Northbrookish, but I'll let you go. Hit it, boys! Comments, but I want to thank Mrs. Kimberly Pham out there for having us out here and putting this whole thing on. I know they spoke about her earlier. Awesome. Can everybody hear me out there? Everything sound all right? No, we're just winging this as we go. We're trying to have some fun. Put your hands together for Kimberly Pham, please. Flam. Now, if you have any Tim McGraw fans out there, who can't afford to go see Tim McGraw? I can't afford to go see Tim McGraw. So I'm the poor man's Tim McGraw. So I'm like, you know, his tickets are like 50, mine are free. So here we go. Just tear my pants. Now, Faith Hill is back home, because she goes by Cindy. But it's actually Randy Houser's wife, but anyway, that's another story. Hit it, boys.
One, two, three, four.
Love you, Mama. Love my mama. You know, I'll tell you guys, the band before us, awesome band. The band before them, Mr. Chris, awesome band too. So, Mr. Chris and Coltrane Robbery, best name I ever heard of in my life. You know, you guys can be Mason James, I'll be Coltrane Robbery. How about that? I trade you. So, thank you guys for coming up here and having some fun and awesome, awesome band. Mason James actually has a hit rising up the charts with a bullet. I said a bullet. You know, earlier this morning, real quick, I'll tell you something. Woke up, lost my voice, didn't have a voice this morning. You guys are all probably like, damn, wish you still didn't have a voice, but you know, when I got a voice, it was real scratchy, and went to the doctor. I was like, man, what's wrong, doc? What's wrong? He said, well, son, I'm sorry. Your little horse. And I was like, well, what is that? No, he said he had pony voice. I said, what is that? He said, it's a little horse. Damn. You know, every time I do that song, I do that joke, I mess up. So, holler and swatter, ready? One, two, three, holler! Woo! Swatter. Pony, horse, damn. you guys will help me out here. What we're going to do is this. I'm going to tell you guys it ain't time to rest around here. And you guys are all going to say, oh, yeah, why is that?
Oh, yeah, why is that?
So I'm going to say, ain't no time to rest around here. And you guys are going to say, oh, yeah, why is that? Got it? Jamie Johns, get off your phone. The one little community thing here. Ain't no time to rest around here.
Oh, yeah,
why is that? It's summertime. Thank you guys for coming out tonight again. We are the Mason James Band, and I want to remind you one more time, this is an original song. And one more thing, it's summertime! Guy, I'm not getting anything out of this, my monitor right here. You guys hear that out there? Oh, well, I don't know what it is there. Some songs that remind me of summertime. Some songs aren't necessarily country songs, but we can make them to a country song by just doing this. Country song. You know what I'm saying? Country song, all that jazz like that. Right? Play it, Ricky. A black man with a black cat living in a blind neighborhood. He's got an estate on his steward's front yard. You know what he thinks? He's got it so good. There's a grandma in the kitchen cleaning up the evening slide. Well, he looks at us and says, hey, mama, I can remember when you could stop a fly. Mason James Band here is going to play a song for y'all. If y'all don't mind, I can take a little break.
See, some people had hit bedtime. They're getting on home. But we're going to rock it on for a little while longer. Because we know deep down that I think, well, I'm not really sure. Are you sure I hit better this way?
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Norm out there. Stole my, what is it, tambourine? I thought I was at the fight even to get it back. Thank Lord I didn't have to. Thank Lord. Hey, any Wetland Jennings fans out there? Any Van Halen fans out there? That's odd. Van Halen and Waylon. Van Waylon.
Van Waylon, yeah.
With my baby, she don't want me around. Well, she's tired for watching me fall down. She wants a good life and all the best. But I like that bottle better than the rest. Well, I think that you hit the hole.
anybody's trouble. Lord, I know you're headed for a whole lot of trouble. Well, I'm saying you're headed for a whole lot of trouble. And if you take your whiskey, Lord, it's the same old. Yes, it does.
free me from this prison. That railroad train was mine. No, I'm taking a moving, it'll fall down the line. Daddy Rick Rowan on electric guitar, Chip Coburn on the drums, and Mr. Jerry Wesley on the bass. My name is Mason James. These are the Bigelows, and you are who? Springfield Township. Make some noise. They'll holler and swallow. You remember that one earlier? Raise them up. On the count of three, we're going to holler. One, two, three, holler. Swallow down. Welcome to Springfield Township. We have a time check, boys.
Nine oh seven.
All right. We're gonna play something that we've never played before. Hit it, Ricky. With me. Come out here. Ready, ready.
Can't you see?
I forgot. I'm here for you. Stay me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. I want you to please take me home. Yeah. Stay me down to the paradise city. Grass is green and the girls are pretty. I want you to please take me home. Thank you.
gonna play some classic country for one reason, not all. My dad's here. My dad loves Merle Haggard. Anybody else that like Merle Haggard? So, give Ricky a second here to. He's got blisters on his fingers. Hold on a second, Ricky. Did anybody go to work today?
Hell yeah.
You know, it's a big job taking care of 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man damn near all my life. And Norman, you probably worked half your life too, probably, didn't you? Long time ago. Woo! My hat off to you, sir. Play some working man blues. Time tonight. The Rusty Who? Right. Oh, I broke something. Somebody threw something at me. Now play this next song just because my mom's here. Sorry, gotta do it. It's a little slow song. End up tonight with this slow song for you guys to go back home and cuddle with your wives and make something to eat and watch some TV. So it's a little slow song to settle y'all down. Hold on. My glasses. You ready? Thank you, Marva. You out there? This one's for you too. Here we go. Well, there's a one for the money, a two for the show, three to get ready now. Go get going because never my blue dress too. Are you the one I'm gonna lay home for my blue dress too?
me down, step on my face, slamming my name all over the place. Doing what I think, gonna do. Honey, lay hold of them shoes and all. They're coming in sweat shoes. I don't want to hang on my mind in sweat shoes. Hey, boy. Slamming my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do. Honey, lay off of them shoes and all. Never my blue suede shoes. Ain't gonna do anything. Lay off of my blue suede shoes. Play it, boy. Get ready, now go get gold, don't get my blue suede shoes. Ain't no one to hate, but all of my blue suede shoes. Thank you, boy.
Copies of this program are available for $20 each. Send program title, along with your address and check or money order, to Waycross Community Media. Attention Dub Coordinator, 2086 Waycross Road, Forest Park, Ohio, 45240. Or buy securely on the web at www.waycross.tv.